But I told her, it was right around Halloween, I told her I was going to write a love song, and then I was going to try and channel a little bit of Jimi Hendrix and a little bit of Robert Johnson, which I tried to do as best I could in this song. But from what I hear, Robert Johnson had extreme social phobia, and when he played, he never sang to the audience, so I'm just going to, like, sit towards here, Bob Johnson style.
Hey, Philip, what's the name of that song?
Oh, the name of that song is I'm Your Voodoo Doll Baby.
Did you write that?
Yeah, that was an original.
Really?
Yeah.
That is wonderful.
Dude, it was October 30th, and I was channeling Bob Johnson hardcore. I was in love at the time. It'll do strange things to your noggin. That's all I'm going to say.
I love it.